Hello, my name is Mihai Ionescu, and I'll give a quick introduction to monetizing web games and applications. Lately, we have seen some amazing growth in the popularity of online games, and this is a great opportunity for developers to take advantage of this trend. Notably, the fastest growing segment used in game monetization is the freemium model, where the game is free, but you charge for advanced functionality. Such games are successful because they are designed to offer the users a simple, true in-app experience and are monetizing using micropayments. When considering a payments API that meets those characteristics, please have a look at Google in-app payments. It comes with a lot of benefits. First, for developers, the pricing model is the most aggressive in the industry, 5% flat fee. The API is very simple with minimal integration steps. And it also comes with full PCI compliance, which means no need to worry about complex credit card regulations. Similarly, users get a true in-app experience, which means purchasing with just a few clicks. Also, they get one payments account to use across all their games and applications, and private payment credentials, which means no need to worry about credit card fraud or identity theft. As I said earlier, users want simplicity. And with in-app payments, they get simplicity when they make a transaction. Click, pay, and use. Similarly, developers want simplicity in implementation. With in-app payments, they get to monetize in just two calls. One API call to launch the transaction, and one API call to collect. To summarize, in-app payments, it's about simplicity on all fronts. You don't need to worry about risk management, compliance, and analytics. It is all taken care of by the Google Payments infrastructure. You also don't need to worry about access to a large user base. With in-app payments, you have access to a lot of users from different Google properties, such as the Chrome Web Store or Google Plus. For developers, the API is very simple. One call to pay, one call to collect. And last but not least, users get to make a purchase with minimal steps. So how do you get started with in-app payments? Please visit our developer sites below, where you will find tutorials and sample code, a sandbox environment where you can test the integration of your app, tools, libraries, case studies, and more. Thank you.